Federal prosecutors will ask the U.S. Supreme Court to review a lower court ruling that threw out the death sentence for marathon bomber Dzhokhar Tsarnaev. That paperwork filed today formalizes a promise by U.S. Attorney William Barr to continue to pursue the death penalty. The appeals court threw out the death penalty in July over concerns that the jurors may have been tainted by publicity during the penalty phase of that trial.
Also breaking